Welcome students, we some extend some part in the position of line. That in the last lecture we'll see the problem related to the position of line inclined to both plane, that is HP and VP, that is the problem of oblique line. In this lecture we'll extend this problem little bit ahead, that is regarding the locate its traces. There are two traces are there, horizontal stress and vertical stress. In this lecture we'll see how to locate these traces. So we consider the problem, that is a line PQ 70 mm in length, inclined to HP by 40 degree and VP by 25 degree. Draw its projections if point P is 20 mm above HP and 10 mm in front of VP. Also locate its trusses. So this problem, is entire problem is similar to the our last problem. Only the last part, that is the trusses, is different than the earlier problem. So this problem will solve as we done in the last lecture. So draw first XY line. XY line, then locate the point P. The point P's location is 20 mm above HP and 10 mm in front of VP. So locate your point 20 mm above HP and 10 mm in front of VP. This point called as a P dash, and this is the P. Then in the first step we consider that the line is inclined to HP only and it is parallel to VP. So the line is inclined to HP by 40 degree. So mark here 40 degree angle, draw some short horizontal line, mark here angle 40 degree here. And this angle is 40 degree. As this is a true inclination, we mark the true length on this. So 70 mm is the true length. So mark the true length on this. And this point will be Q1 dash. Then take the projection of Q1 dash in the top view. As we assume that this line is inclined to HP only and parallel to VP, that's why its top view will be horizontal line. So draw here horizontal line as its top view. So this point will be Q1. It's not the actual top view, that's why this draw in thin line. Then in the second step, we assume that the line is inclined to VP only and it is parallel to HP. So mark this 25 degree angle in the top view. Like this. So this angle should be 25 degree, and on this mark the true length, that is 70 mm. So here it will be somewhere here, suppose 70 mm, and this point is a Q2. And in this stage we assume that the line is inclined to VP and parallel to HP, that's why its front view will be a horizontal line. So take its projection, draw your horizontal line which will intersect somewhere here. This point will be Q2 dash. Then we know that the level of Q1 dash and Q is same, that's why draw your level of Q dash. Similarly in the top view also draw the level of Q. Then in the next step, identify the apparent length in the front view as well as in the top view. So in the front view, the apparent length is P dash Q2 dash. So put point on P dash, compass point, and take radius in compass equal to P dash to Q2 dash. And rotate this, it will intersect somewhere here suppose. So this point will be Q dash, that is our actual front view. So draw this in thick line. Then identify the apparent length in the top view, that is a PQ1. So take compass in distance compassing, that is PQ1 distance in compass. Put point on P and rotate this, it will intersect somewhere here. So this is our actual top view, that is Q. As we know, this projection should match one another. So here the first part of this problem is over, that is up to the line is inclined to both plane, that is projection of oblique line. Then after this we are going to locate its traces. Now what is exactly traces is? If we extend the front view, or if we extend the line and wherever it intersect with the HP, that point is called as a horizontal trace. Suppose this is a line, if I extend this line and wherever intersect with the HP, so this point is called as a horizontal trace. And the front view of the horizontal trace is on the XY line. Similarly, suppose this is the line And if I extend this line and it will intersect somewhere here to the VP, then this is called as a vertical trace. And remember, the top view of the vertical trace is always on XY line. It means if I extend this front view, actual front view, remember, if I extend this front view, which is intersect somewhere here, which will intersect somewhere here with the XY line. So then this point is H dash. That is the front view of horizontal trace. Then, as I told you, if I extend this top view to intersect with the XY line, wherever it intersect with the XY line, that will be the top view of vertical trace. And to locate the front view and front view of, that is vertical trace, extend this front view to this side and project this V on this extended portion of front view, and here you'll get the V dash, that is the front view of vertical trace. Similarly, to locate the top view of horizontal trace, take the projection of H dash on this top view. So wherever it intersect with this top view, extended portion of the top view, here you'll get the H, that is the top view of horizontal trace. So like this, we locate the horizontal trace and the vertical trace of this line. If you like this video, click on like button and subscribe my channel to see the various videos. Thank you.